I'm V.
I'm V.
Thank you.
Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm thinking.
And?
And your chirping is not helping. I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. Could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion? Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right. You're wearing on my patience now. You know, I don't have all day. You're wearing on my patience now.
I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. Have you maybe... So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. So doable?
I don't have all day.
It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
you. Don't you sweat him, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do you? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope.
sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan, there is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I saw broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it, and hit the robe, quick.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Huh. Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Thank you.
I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
I believe I am. Are you...
Name's Jackie Wells.
V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz. Eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle? These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate.
Ain't a problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff, he looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass.
Headed out.
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, Fred. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you sure you've moved contraband before?
Why, are you nervous?
Me? Por favor. Well, maybe a little.
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, so they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
Keep the engine running, in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Please report to room number 2.
Whoa now!
Please sit. Papers?
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive.
What happened in there?
Which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You gonna tell me what happened back there?
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn. If you think this is my fault, at least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet.
Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us, and he was right.
So what now?
We've crossed the border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I can't pay you now.
I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. I was just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over. But you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
Maybe we'll make some heavy money. Oh, mames. A real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antille what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you, got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find Diggs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like, family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move! 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 Hope you're ready to buck. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Bad, but it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover. Took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some shoes with him this time. You know what to do, dude. on the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, dude. Stand on the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material. This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Jesus, Corpo speak can even make hacking sound. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. On a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
Thank you.